Ruth, what's the status on that computer?
She's right behind you, Mr. Harrison.
Does she handle analytic geometry?
Absolutely. And she speaks.
Yes, sir, I do.
Which one?
Both. Geometry and speaking.
Ruth, get me the... You think you can find me the Frenet frame for this data? Using the Gram-Schmidt...
Orthogonalization algorithm? Yes, sir. I prefer it over Euclidean coordinates.